hospital. Our granddaughter's due anytime.
Is the hospital up here?
No, it's in Danville. So, me and Susan, we split up. She went that way, and I come this way.
So, what she do today?
This morning, a water break. She was 3 centimeters. So last time they checked, she was 5 centimeters. They gave it to the girl and put her to sleep. They said it'd probably be, around 11, 12 o'clock. At the way she was, the centimeters was going. Yeah. It's a first. Yeah. Yeah. So it's a first. So they said it could be anywhere, from 11, 12 on up to anywhere.
Pocket so I can sit down.
Oh, yeah.
That's
some
big grandpa.
Yeah. 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 Today. Yeah, they in the hospital right now. Yeah, my son and his wife. And granddaughter.
How many kids you got?
I got four.
Yeah.
I got one. Boys are youngest. Yeah. I got one that's, and my son is the oldest.
Okay.
I got one that's, I've got one grandson already from my third daughter. Well, my second age daughter. She's a middle child. And so anyway, so my son and his wife went this morning at 3 o'clock. She was 3 centimeters. And about 2, she was 5 centimeters. The first child. Then Tori's gonna leave here and go to the hospital. I told the coaches, I said, it's something. I said, so Nana's sister plays with Cassie. She was a ninth grader. And Cassie was a senior. All right, so and Nana and Tori played together. All right, so Nana's sister, Tata is what they call her. She has a daughter that's 6 months old. Taylor's having a daughter. So I said, all the time, we're going to play together again. He got 5 seconds and he didn't know he was. Thank you.
Which hospital are they in? Lake Worth?
No, they're Dayton. Nikki works for PATS. She's administrator for PATS.
Yeah.
And Tyler is the 911 coordinator for the city of Newport. Tyler's 20. We'll be 28. They will.
I'm gonna have to feel a little bit of a jam.